Alright, hello there my fellow Nancy Squads and Oms, Ebon Knight here, and today I'm bringing you Halo Wars video. We are on part 12 of our little Let's Play here. Now, I hope you're all having a good one. Let's dive into the video.
Is this really going to work, Professor?
I believe this is our best hope. The overloaded FTL reactor will cause a chain reaction in the sun.
Enough to destroy all the ships here before the Covenant can get a chance to make anything from them.
Well, put simply, Captain, our reactor will cause the sun to go supernova, leaving nothing here but dust.
That's the weak part of this plan, if you ask me. We've no way home without that reactor.
One problem at a time, Serena. If the Covenant get their hands on these ships, it will mean the end of the war. We'll take our chances here to give humanity some hope.
I know it's been a tough call, Captain. But it's the right one.
Spirit of Fire, this is Forge. She's buttoned up and ready to go.
Deliver that package safely, Sergeant.
Keep the coffee hot. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll be monitoring you from here, Sergeant.
Well, it'll be pretty obvious if he succeeds.
Very military.
I don't want to take any more chances flying that core in. We're changing this to a ground operation.
Yep.
The core is a heavy son of a bitch. Use elephants to drag it up those ramps. They're the only vehicle with enough torque to pull that damn thing.
Yep.
Ready. Let's ride.
Besides, look at the freaking thing. I had to sit here and guess as to how much that FTL core weighed. FTL? Yeah. It's not FTL on Halo, Ebon. Slipspace drive. That's what I was I'm trying to say. Eh.
Yes. Got it.
I've been playing too much Mass Effect. But anyway, the slipspace drive, if I had to guess, that thing probably weighs well over 100 tons or so. Or something along those lines.
Ready? Let's go. Moving out.
Okie dokie then. I recall there almost every
Fortress
step of the way
complete.
There's a base I can go. Almost. So, I'm going to build a big enough force to where I can sit here. And, so, let's get these. Barracks, all the BW planes, supply planes.
Ready. On the move.
Reactor complete. Reactor complete.
Let's get these turrets up just in case.
Ready. Ready.
Yes. Got it.
Let's see what's all the way over here.
Turret complete.
Ready.
Barracks complete.
Got it. The ambience in this position is... Alrighty, getting twin engine, and then we're getting ourselves another one.
Ready. Got it. Got it.
Turret complete. Supply got pad it. Complete.
Got it.
Twin engine research. Turret complete. Supply pad complete. More resources required.
Come on. Taking too long already, I suppose. Thank you.
Turret complete. Supply pad complete.
Ready. You got it.
It's going to be 675 to upgrade on the supply pad.
You got it. Too easy. Ready. All right. Let's hitch the elephant up to the FTL core and go from there. Orders.
Okay, it's vehicle depot commonly referred complete. To as a freaking slip space drive, but whatever. Thank you.
Yes?
Sergeant Ford.
Prepped and ready.
Yes?
I feel like an idiot here sitting there trying to correct myself on
got it.
How it's
supply
actually,
pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
Wait, it's
got it.
Focus on the freaking jackals.
A Spartan is down.
Got it. Got it.
Ready. Ready. Rolling. Orders.
Ourselves through Spartans. And four squads and marines.
Marines! Hoorah! Ready. Marines reporting for duty. Heading out. Marines on the ground, sir. Scorpion, ready to roll. Marines, good to go. Yeah? Let's move.
Spartan is back up.
Ready. Let's roll.
All units.
Got it.
Standing by. Moving. Ready. Scorpion rolling out. Send us in.
Well, that brings us down to 4 vampires. Up. Yeah. Not down. Up.
Scorpion, ready for combat. Ready. I'm on it.
Yes. I'm on it. Yes.
Ready. I'll get it.
Yes. Got it.
Standing by. Moving. We're going in. Where to? Got it.
New blood. Research.
Standing by. Moving. Yeah?
Yes.
Ready. Rock and roll.
Get the turrets! Come on, get the turrets!
I'll do it, you bet!
Forge is down!
Ready. You got it. You got it. Ready. You got it.
And you're still free.
RPG research.
Too easy.
Yes.
Easily done. Spinning up mac rounds. Mac. Away.
Yeah, a little reminder, mac is abbreviation standing for mass accelerated cannon.
Forge is back up. Adherent research.
Can we shoot these, please?
Ready. You got it. Too easy. Ready. All the way.
Section three.
On the move.
What kind of get myself up here?
Station complete.
If that elephant gets destroyed on the ramp, the core will roll all the way back down. It's not going to be pretty. Once the core reaches a flat area, it will no longer be in danger of rolling back down the hill. Get the core to level ground. And do try to avoid any unnecessary jostling.
Ready? Targeting!
Fortress upgrade complete. Complete.
Moving out. Moving out.
Can you guys sit here and freaking shoot back? Or not?
Send us out. Into position. Ready. Let's roll.
Barracks complete. Turret complete. Vehicle depot complete. Reactor improved. Turret complete.
Yes, ready. Moving out.
Complete.
Regeneration ready. Healing target.
Air pad complete.
Standing by. Moving.
Supply pad complete. Turret improved. Turret improved. Turret improved. Turret improved. Turret upgraded.
Regeneration healing target.
Yes?
Local unit.
Got it. I'll get it.
Well, for that rate, there's that damage. That means there's flood over here.
Supply pad complete.
Let's see something really scary.
Standing
by. Go.
Yes, on the way.
Ready. Got it.
Supply pad complete.
Regeneration ready. Healing target.
Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded. Canister shell research. Defense turret research. Research.
Good shot.
Moving. Moving.
Medic.
Begin healing target.
Yes. Got it.
Ceramic armor. Research.
Ready. Moving out.
Deflection plating. Research.
Ready. Yes. Standing by. On the way. On the way.
Johnny was bad and Johnny was brave.
Ready. Yes.
Gunner. Research.
On the way.
sounds means we got ourselves another shielded base. And that's another sniper.
Reactor improved. More resources required. Grenadier, research.
On the target. Yes. Right away.
ODST, research. Power turret, research.
Good to go. Rolling out. Go get some!
Oxide tank, research.
Yes, sir. Rolling out. Scorpion, fueled up.
Check your gear, people.
Regenerate healing targets.
Yes, I'm such a pain.
Yes.
Ready. 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 On the way. Scorpion fueled and ready. Right away. On the way. Right away.
Reserves, research.
On the way. Right away. Right away. On the way. Scorpion rolling out. Reach healing targets. Send us in. Rolling out. Where to? On the way. send us in.
Yes.
On the way.
Station complete. Mac, improve. Piercing shot, research. Wingmen, research. Turret complete. Depot complete. Mac, improve. Turret complete. Air pad complete.
Dang it.
Regeneration ready. Healing target.
improved. Reinforcements research.
Hell jumpers on the way. Odie, hell jumpers standing down. Where to?
Turret complete. Supply pad complete.
Ready. On the way.
Local units.
On the way.
Turret upgrade.
On the way. Right away.
Supply pad complete.
Right away. Spinning up mac rounds. Mac blast aborted.
Multiple units.
Right away. Spinning up mac rounds. Mac away. Mac blast. Mac rounds depleted.
Complete. Local units.
Right away.
Ollie away. Blast them. Canister loaded.
Mac improved.
Regenerate healing targets.
Local units. Supply pad upgraded. Supply pad upgraded.
Yes, on the way. Yes, on the way.
Send us in. Rolling out.
Station complete.
Ready to deploy. Let's roll.
Turret complete. Barracks complete.
Ready.
Send us in.
Rolling out. This is really
we're good to go. I'm going.
Turret complete. Vehicle depot complete.
Spirit, we have reached the target site. Orders?
Sergeant, engineers are on their way to rig the core. We're nearly there.
Well, guys, that does it for this one. Now, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Please share this video amongst your friends on social media. Smash that like button, leave a comment down in the comment section below. And if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button, and remember to hit the notification bell icon. Also, follow me on Twitter and join me on Discord. It would be great to sit here and have some form of conversation, of whether it be some discussions or some else. Also, if you really enjoy my content, feel free to check out my Patreon page and hit me up with some donations. I would very, I would tremendously very much appreciate it. Anyway, that does it for this one, and I will see you all in the next one on the battlefield. Peace out.